Today we're going to create something fun and learn a really cool computer skill while we're at it. You're going to make your very own digital sticker poster. You're going to choose from a bunch of great stickers and you'll decorate your poster with at least 5 of them. But here's the fun part. We're not just decorating. We're not just going to drag the stickers over. We're going to learn how to use copy and paste on the computer. Now, this is the slide that you're going to be working with. These are all the stickers that you can choose from, and your job is to put them on your poster side. So let's begin. The first thing you want to do is pick the sticker that you want to put on your poster. We're not going to drag it. We're going to just click on it once, and then we're going to hold down 2 buttons at the same time. One is the control button, Ctrl. It's on the bottom, and you're going to hold that down, and you're going to keep it held down until we're finished. Then we're going to hold down the C key for copy, and then let go. Then we're going to click outside of here, so where it's no longer highlighted, and then we're going to hold down the other buttons. And it's really important that once we do this, we pick our hands up, okay? We're gonna hold down Control, keep it held down, and then we're going to click the V. It's like an arrow pointing to where we want our object. So click the V and let go immediately. Then you can see we have another copy. Then you can just drag it on over into your spot. You're going to do this for 5 different times. You can put this sticker in there more than once, but you can go and you can find other stickers you like. So click one, press Control, hold it down, and C, let go. Now click outside, Control, hold it down, and V, like the down arrow, and hands up. Then we can find our sticker and move it to the place where we want it. Again, we're going to do this 5 different times. If you want to put more stickers over there, you can, but you have to have at least 5. And when you're done, don't forget to go back to Google Classroom and turn it in or raise your hand for your teacher's help. And that's it. You've just learned how to use copy and paste, one of the most powerful tools on a computer. And you don't need to rewrite, redraw, or start over. You just copy it and use it again. So take your time. Be creative and have fun making your sticker poster. I cannot wait to see what you make.